vaguely remembered one of my teachers mentioning about thermocol boxes and they have some role in saving babies. I came across Dr. Daga, who discovered them. He worked at an urban hospital in Bombay which could not afford actual incubators. Babies were dying because of cold. Vaccines have to be cold transported from one place to another. So what he found was that these vaccine boxes, if they could keep vaccines cold, why can't they keep a baby warm? And with this reasoning, he started transporting babies inside these boxes. This project, it's based in two areas in India. One of them is Bombay. It's got one of the biggest slums in Asia. And then other setting that we went to was Dahanu. And in these places also the usual problems of poverty, illiteracy. All this gives rise to a lot of low birth weight babies and biologically cannot keep themselves warm. They need some sort of external support so that they can survive. This research is interesting because all that is done to convert it into a baby incubator is four holes are made on two sides of the box so that the baby can breathe and there's circulation of air. When we went into the field, we thought that everybody would prefer a sophisticated incubator. It was a real surprise for us when they told us, no, we want these boxes. We don't want the actual incubator. The only thing that they really didn't like about the box was it was white, dirty, ugly. They could not look at it as a health intervention. We need to devise a system by which something that fits can actually become a part of the system, and we still don't have it. One thing which people are really asking for is give us bright colored boxes, present it back to people so that it's accepted better at policy level, at medical practitioner level, and also at infant caregivers level.